Tsunamis are waves caused by sudden movement of the ocean due to earthquakes, landslides on the seafloor, large volcanic eruptions, etc. Most tsunamis are caused by an earthquake on the ocean floor, which can result in a sudden rise or fall of the Earth's crust. This movement can cause water above to rise or fall, creating tsunami waves. This animation shows how tsunamis are caused by earthquakes. When the tectonic plates in the oceans move past each other suddenly, it results into an earthquake in the ocean. Consequently, the overlying water starts to move and the resulting waves move away from the source of the earthquake event. Tsunami waves travel quickly across the ocean, as fast as a jet plane with a speed of more than 600 kilometers per hour. In the open ocean, tsunami waves can be hundreds of kilometers apart but are not very high. As the waves approach shallow water, like near the beach, they slow down, increase in height and get close together. This process is known as wave shoaling. These huge waves now approach the seashore and inundate or flood the coastal areas. The water then draws back further than normal and is joined by the next inundating wave. There are usually several such waves hitting the coast, one after another, creating massive devastations and loss of several human lives. Although we know the reasons to how these waves are created, we are yet to find a way to prevent them. The best way is to predict their onset and evacuate the coastal areas that could be affected.